Well, there will not be public Palm Sunday and Holy Week liturgies at Catholic churches in the Archdiocese of Indianapolis this year. News 10's John Swanner explains this update.
The Archdiocese of Indianapolis posted this new information in a statement online. It says the decision is due to concern for the health of parishioners. Now there are to be no public celebrations, even outdoors. This includes Holy Thursday, Good Friday, and the Easter Vigil Mass on Saturday night. The Mass of the Lord's Supper, the Liturgy of the Lord's Passion, and the Easter Vigil will be live-streamed on archindy.org, featuring Archbishop Thompson. The suspension of all public liturgies, which include all Masses and communion services, remain in place. The Archdiocese urges people to follow the stay-at-home order. Back to you.